Hi, this is Carney, and I'm here with Markki. Hello, Markki.
Hi, Carney, how are you?
I'm good. How about you?
Awesome.
All right. Anyway, we're going to be seeing Spider-Man Far From Home.
Oh, I'm so excited to
watch. Yeah, me too. I'm so excited. Anyway, so we've got like Spider-Man here right now. So who's your favorite Marvel superhero?
Well, he's actually a crossover between X-Men and the Avengers.
Ooh.
I'm a huge, huge fan of Quicksilver. And Evan Peters. So, yes, he's like
I thought it was going to be like Aaron Taylor Johnson.
Well, both.
Ooh, as long as it's Quicksilver. All right, I see that.
As long as it's the fastest man alive.
Ooh, okay. Oh, no, that actually belongs to a different comic company when you say that.
Well, who knows? Maybe.
That's a different kind of crossover.
Take over this time around, right?
Okay, in case there's a crisis.
Oh, yeah.
Just kidding. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you too, and I hope the movie's good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Hope you enjoy it.
You too. Bye.